Are your motors operating in a potentially explosive atmosphere? You're going to want a motor you can rely on from a supplier you can trust. Hi, my name is Todd Houston, ABB's Global Segment Manager for Process Industries for Baldor-Reliance NEMA Motors. A potentially explosive atmosphere is defined as a location in which gases, vapors, mist, or dust mixed with air can form a flammable mixture. Electrical and mechanical equipment installed in these locations must be designed and tested so that it does not cause arcing, sparking, or such high temperatures that could provide a source of ignition for these mixtures. In addition, an explosion-proof motor shall be able to contain an explosion within the motor enclosure if the flammable mixture ignites inside the motor. Safety of the operators and facility is our number one goal. Industries such as chemical, oil, and gas may come to mind when thinking potentially explosive environments. But surprisingly, there are many industrial sectors that can have potentially explosive atmospheres somewhere in their process. For instance, a sawmill or grain handling, if the dust is collected in large amounts in one area, that can be considered an explosive atmosphere. ABB is the market leader in North American explosion-proof motors, offering the broadest portfolio of solutions across all industries with hazardous locations. Our first XP, or explosion-proof motor, was introduced nearly 100 years ago, so we have the engineering expertise to ensure our motors comply with industry standards and regulations. Globally, there are many national regulations and certification systems with different requirements. For Baldor-Reliance Motors, Underwriters Laboratories, or UL, and the Canadian Standards Association, CSA, are the certifying bodies that approve and label our electric motors for use in division-based hazardous locations per NFPA 70, National Electric Code, and C22.1, the Canadian Electric Code. Motors are connected to machines located in the potentially explosive atmospheres, so it's important to modify our standard motors so they can safely operate in these locations. A few considerations we have when designing our XP line of motors is variety of seal and flame path designs for safety, heavier frame to contain pressure of an internal explosion, tight machine tolerances to meet the flame path requirements, potted leads that are permanently sealed to create a solid barrier, and UL-listed drains are standard on motors going into high humidity applications. We apply these to various types of Baldor-Reliance motors to have a complete lineup of XP explosion-proof motors that include single-phase, three-phase, severe-duty, drill-rig-duty, closed-coupled pump, jet pump, brake motor, and more. We also offer submersible pump and DC motors that are explosion-proof. Variable speed performance is often a requirement from our customers, even for explosion-proof motors. Using a drive to control a motor has many benefits, from improved process control to lower energy costs and minimizing your carbon footprint. We all want to do our part in energy management and sustainability. However, using a drive on a motor adds additional heating. Baldor-Reliance XP motors utilize inverter duty electrical designs and the highest quality components for stator, rotor, and bearing protection to ensure safe and reliable performance. Modifying or designing a custom hazardous area motor is a specialized task because the motors must meet rigorous safety requirements when they are installed into service. Our network of manufacturing facilities and modification centers have been audited and certified to make changes to Baldor-Reliance explosion-proof motors. When you specify a Baldor-Reliance XP motor, you can trust that it meets your specifications and more. We follow the specs to the letter and then take it a step further. We work with you, applying our know-how and experience to find the best possible solutions to fit your needs. From initial design through manufacture, we are committed to build motors that deliver high performance, efficiency, and reliability without compromising safety throughout their entire life cycle. For added safety and peace of mind, the ABB Ability Smart Sensor can be mounted to any NEMA-framed motor to wirelessly and economically monitor the health and performance of not only the motor, but the entire drivetrain. These smart sensors are third-party certified for worry-free use in hazardous locations. All required product markings and documentation are included with each sensors. With the widest explosion-proof motor portfolio, it's no wonder Baldor-Reliance motors are the preferred brand. Contact one of our ABB representatives to find out more on explosion-proof motors. Thank you for your time, and please visit baldor.abb.com to learn more.